Salutations, fellow adventurer. It is I, Robbie the Blacksmith. I'm glad that our paths have crossed once more. Hope that your journey is going well. Today is a brand new day, full of potential. Let us see what challenge awaits us, and face it eagerly. I did some more blacksmithing. Making tools, primary tools for everyone, is pretty nice. I guess also secondary tools as well. Feels very useful. New quests. Lv10, blacksmithing. Riveting ramblings. Reward, 5,899 experience, 289 gil, 250 fire shards, 200 earth shards, bronze crossbane hammer. Okay. And choice of headgear, crypto, gloves, or bronze boots. Forge Master Berthael has something important to tell you. Challenge accepted. Yes, I am. It just made me a dozen bronze rings. You got it, boss. Got in my corner. Bronze rivets. Iron rivets. Bronze rivets. A dozen? Well, I suppose I do have enough material. Could even quick synthesize, but that's cheating. 96, huh? Eh. I guess they don't need to be high quality. A 100%. That sanitizes. I didn't even know that on there. Yeah, 96. Okay. Yeah, that's exactly. My level. High quality. So that's at 46. That'd make a difference, really. 30 experience. Yeah, temper. Figure your metaphor out yet? Here's a dozen. That's 8 plus 4. Riveting ramblings. Challenge complete. Thank you for joining me on my journey today. I would like to hear about yours sometime. Whether you're on quest 1, quest 207. No challenge is too big, no progress is too small, and it's hard to think of a good metaphor on the spot, I suppose. Hope to see you again tomorrow. Until then, take care, my friend. Farewell.